once you understand your risk fingerprint, the influences behind why you're making the risk choices that you are, you get just so much power, really, really amazing insights into yourself. And then once you understand your own risk fingerprint, you can understand other people's behaviors in completely new ways by thinking about what goes into their risk fingerprint. And that became the fingerprint of the book.
Yeah. Right?